So as you can see, it's starting to get a bit dark. But I haven't done much nighttime work, so I think I'll just carry on for a bit and get a bit more done. Starting to think I might need to get some more lights on the tractor if I'm going to start doing a bit more of this night work. Well, I'll do a little bit more and then I'll pack it in for tomorrow. Right, next day, back at it. Also, this bucket is a meter wide, and from the tip to the deepest part is 800 deep. It used to be a meter 75 inside, and I chopped off 75 mil to fit it to this tractor.